everybody. So today we're going to put on the moldings and everything, get it ready to paint, and we'll probably prime it and then paint it. We'll put the gas cap back in here and be good to go. Same thing on the other side, put the rail back in and drill some new bolts in, and she should be good to go. Alright, so next step to getting the body all cleaned up and getting ready for paint is we're gonna sand everything we want to paint, which is basically gonna be from this line down, and then we're gonna mask everything off. To sand it, we're using sandpaper. 120 grit's fine, so that's a good option, and we're gonna get going.